Hi guys, so today I just wanted to show you this makeup look. It's a Christmas get ready with me, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Also, please comment anything you guys want, any questions you guys might have. I will respond to them. Also, please hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you and have a great day. Mwah! Bye!
Starting off with this pinkish red eyeshadow, I'm just putting this all over my eyelid. And before this, I did put on the Urban Decay Primer Potion in Original. And I'm just putting this all over my two lids, making sure to get a nice base for the rest of the eyeshadow. Next, taking this Rimmel London eyeshadow palette, I am taking the brown shade on a crease brush, and I'm just putting this all over my crease to deepen it up a little bit. Next, just taking the shimmery brown shade on a crease brush, I'm just putting this all over the crease to add more depth on top of the dark brown, and just buffing this in to make sure that it's all over the crease and it doesn't look like there's any shimmer left. And just taking the rose gold on this little brush, I'm just putting this in my inner corner just to make sure that it has a little bit more shimmer. Next, just taking this buffing brush and taking a black and putting this on my outer V and my crease just to deepen it up a little bit more. And I'm just gonna be doing this on both eyes. And this just makes sure that there is some depth. Now just taking that pinkish red shade again and just putting this all over my lid so you can still see the color. And that's just about it for the eyes. Now just using the Rimmel Stay Matte Primer, I'm just going to be putting this all over my face just to make sure that I have a good base, and yeah. Next, just taking this foundation brush, and I'm just going to be putting the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 220 all over my face and just buffing this in. I'm just making sure that there is enough on my neck just to make sure that there isn't a line between my face and neck. Next, just taking the NARS Creamy Concealer in Caramel, I am just going to be putting this all over my blemishes, so that includes my chin, my cheeks, and the side of my forehead, and I'm just buffing this in with the same foundation brush. Next, just taking this concealer and just putting this all over my under eye area just so that it brightens it up just a little bit. And I will be taking a Cover FX brush in 130 and just buffing this in. Next, just taking this L'Oreal True Match powder and just buffing this all over my face. This powder does have good coverage, and that's why I like using it. Next, just taking the MAC Peach Twist blush all over a blush brush and just putting this all over my cheeks. Next, going in with the High Beam Highlight from Benefit, I am just putting this on my cheekbones, my Cupid's bow, and the bridge of my nose, as well as underneath my eyebrows. And I'm just buffing this in with my finger. I did do my eyeliner off camera and I used the Maybelline Stiletto. Next, I'm just curling my eyelashes with my Rimmel eyelash curler. And I am going to be prepping my eyelashes with a Lancome eyelash primer. And this just makes sure that you get the desired volume you want with your mascara. Next, just going in with my Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced, and I'm just using this all over my eyelashes, as you can see, and I love this mascara. It's one of my favorite mascaras, as it does give you a lot of volume as well as a lot of length. Just taking this Urban Decay eyeliner in light brown and just putting this on my lash line on the bottom, and as you can tell, it doesn't add too much to the eye, but it gives it enough. Next, just taking this lip balm and just prepping my lips, and I am using a CoverGirl lip liner, and it's this beautiful purple red shade, and I just put this all over my lips. And just going in with this beautiful lipstick by CoverGirl, and I'm just putting this all over my lips just to give it a nice pink shade. And using the Victoria's Secret Prime Spray, I'm just prepping my face for the day. This is the finished makeup look. I hope you enjoy. Please let me know anything in the comments below. I hope you enjoy. Have a good day. Bye.